So I really, it was a privilege to have this meeting with the PM. The PM was kind enough to give me quite a lot of time and to talk a lot about his way of thinking about India, which was quite unique because, you know, one hears about policies, but one rarely hears about the thinking behind it. And he talked about the way he sees governance in particular and why, in some sense, the mistrust of the people on the ground colors our governance and how it therefore creates structures of kind of elite control over the governance process, not a responsive government. And in that process, he also, I think, very nicely explained how he's trying to reform the bureaucracy to make it more responsive, to understand the ways in which people's views need to be taken into account, expose them more to the reality on the ground. And that, I thought, was, it's a very important point for India to create a bureaucracy that actually lives on the ground and gets its stimulus from how life is on the ground. And without that, we get an unresponsive government. So thank you, PM. That was a unique experience for me.